the development of the free zone, it has played a very, very important and major role in the country's economy. And very simply, there are a few factors that the free zone companies has contributed. One of the, to use the infrastructures, such as ports, airports, so movements of cargoes, increasing the manpower, the value of imports, exports, the movement of the banks, the stability itself of doing business in UAE, it was another message to the world. So having different type of activities in this country helped to develop many other sectors as well. So one, it's brought up the new concept of doing business, type of investment, attractions of foreign type of investment, opening of varieties of fields, from just going a typical one-to-one business to many fields. So definitely there was a very strong contribution. I think more than 500,000 people are working in the free zones in UAE overall, and more than 50 or 60,000 enterprises from all the sizes. So definitely this have a lot of positive and very strong effect on the business and economy itself. When we look at the numbers and the variety of activities that has been introduced as an investment to the UAE free zones, it is very clear and obvious that the free zone investment and free zone development has a major and very important role in the Emirates economy, opened a lot of channels, a lot of ideas, and most of all, opened the UAE to the world in another aspect or another platform, the confidence, the trust, the reliability. So these are itself has enhanced maybe non-free zone related. So one way or another, the free zone definitely has contributed. Today we're talking about these, that, like for example, the 500,000 people. These are buying powers, movements, and so from all aspect, there is no doubt that any type of investment, whatever it is, it always will have and will yield positively. When we talk about numbers crossing hundreds and thousands, then it will be definitely a major factor. I think the same factors, the same effects, the same results, it can be seen. Now, an emirate of Fujairah, with its size, when accommodates over 2,000 different type of companies, and maybe with maybe 20 or 30% of its into processing and the development and manufacturing and service industries, with quite a reasonable number of manpower, it has definitely moved Fujairah more to international face, more to the business and trial balances of business, import and export. The activity itself through the ports of Fujairah and neighboring ports. So the results are the same. The effects maybe on Fujairah itself, maybe it could be more because maybe in other emirates in general, there are many other major sectors are there. For example, if we look at some of the emirates, we know very strong aviation activities, very strong marine activities, very trading activities. So the free zone in some of the zones will be considered one of the maybe five or one of the 10. But in Fujairah, it could be one of very few. So definitely, we are proud, we are very confident that, and sure that the free zone in UAE, in general, and Fujairah in particular, has played a very important and very major role in the economics of the Emirates. Investment opportunities, I think, is very important to look at the best location, best grounds, whether it's in Fujairah or any other parts of the Emirates or any parts of the world. You need certain guidelines, certain infrastructures. So overall, in Fujairah, or even in UAE, if talking about Fujairah particularly, we have the grounds for any type of activities. But again, to get a better results, better contribution to the local economy, even to the humankind in general, it's very important to select that has the basis in Fujairah. Now, one of the major issues and one of the major problems in the business investment in many countries the lack of branding. Means the strong repetition of the same type of product, the same type of activities. So when you need to develop any business and make sure which is the best business in this region, it's very important to develop yourself as a branding. I think Fujairah, we think the opportunity is very, very strong and very good when it goes to processing, servicing, anything to do with the movements of cargo, of materials. These are the best opportunities. We might develop a business that can be utilized in either west or east, or you know, as a base raw material or a consumed product. Similarly, we can have a specific product like food, medicine. Food and medicine has an access and has a access to any market, to any consumer. So that definitely will help better. And the last thing, I think Fujairah has a very unique base, unique location. One, we are a part of the Emirates, so we have two accesses. One is the typical access to United Arab Emirates, and the other we being outside of the Strait of Hormuz. So that gives a lot of support, a lot of influence on the type of activities, utilizing the marine bases or the marine facilities that are available in Fujairah in general. The access to the Emirates, so marine activities, petrochemical, these things can have a little bit more opportunities or more advantages over others.